Yes. The former USSR? Yeah. As I understand it, that you have some attorneys that work over there? Yeah. I wanted to know all the attorneys of Russia. Now, it's possible, yes, that when I emailed that law school and those 22 women that graduated from law school, yes. And then there's that constitutional Supreme Court justice of Russia. Yeah. I'm really thinking the United States is violating numerous treaties in their want of starting a new branch of the United States military. Yeah. Now, over here, yes, the Supreme Court of this state and every state has not responded to the actual knowledge of treason. Yeah. And then there's the Supreme Court justices of the United States, pooh, that simply do not want to acknowledge the laws of the nation. Now, I had said I would not sue the people of Russia, yes. But I did email that law school thinking that those 22 women, they needed to know. Now, I want every law school in Russia. Now, let's say in the United States we're graduating attorneys that don't support the laws because the United States military wants to cover up, yes, misprision, all the treason and felony. And the actual employees of the state and federal government don't feel any compulsion to expose any waste, fraud, abuse, or mismanagement. Now, let's say Russia. Does have quite a few attorneys. Yes. And then they have courts over there. You know, the violating of international treaties and agreements could be violating the constitutional rights of the Russian people. Pew! Now, I have a great love for Russia. Isn't that right, Orthodoxy? The ultra holiness women. Yes. That I know they have very few flaws. If I were to see them naked in the sunlight, very few flaws. And it's important to me that I don't have sex with women that have a lot of flaws. Isn't that right? Now, I'm going to want the actual news agencies of Russia. Yes. And any knowledge that they have of this. Yes. And all the law schools of Russia and the individual institutions that represent the people of Russia. And then I'm going to want to sue any and all individuals in Russia, yeah, that are legally liable for the enforcement of the obligations of the United States of America. Now, I'm planning on getting over there at some time. Yes, he is. And the thought was that Putin and his government, yes, want to conceal this idea of making war in outer space. Now, I wanted to tell you what I wanted to do over here. Yes, there are a lot of individuals that would like to make $15 an hour. Yeah. And a lot of the veterans of the United States Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and National Guard in this new branch of the military, are these all going to be new recruits, or did you plan on moving a few of them over from the different branches of the military? Why don't you just get me all the actual employees of the new sixth branch of the military? I'd like to know which of the branches of the United States military are going to contribute some of their personnel to be in your new branch of the military because it's not going to be all new recruits, is it? Now, if you got recruited to be in the Army, yes, can you be in the new branch or the Navy or the Air Force or the Marines or quite possibly the National Guard? Now, I thought what we should be doing, yes, is new recruiters? Oh my goodness. If you're not in the military today, yes, why don't you stop by the Armed Forces Service Center and ask the recruiter about this new sixth branch of the United States military and how you yourself can volunteer to be in it. Yes, so you can fight wars in outer space. Now, we didn't want to think about all the new recruits as being astronauts, that they're going to take some sort of rocket or space shuttle or whatever it is that they're going to do to outer space so that they can fight.